Hey you, why the long face? What? That again? Too much month left at the end of the money? Boy, do I know that feeling. I'll never forget my first time. There I was, this huge bill hanging over me like some dark cloud, and no place to turn. My boss was like, no more salary advances. My family was tapped out, and my credit cards were completely maxed out. I was very desperate, and I thought I had no options. Then a really good friend turned me onto this online company offering instant payday loans. And you know what? They actually put the money in my account while I was still on the phone with them. Hey, let me be your really good friend and show you how quickly you can get an instant payday loan. Grab your keyboard and go to quickestpersonalloans.com. When you get to the homepage, you'll find the short form that needs to be filled out. It'll ask for your full name, your email address, and your phone number. Now make sure they're correct because they'll need to speak with you right before they approve your instant payday loan. The big next button is going to take you to a little bit longer form where they need to ask for your employment, your living and banking information, and then again, just make sure everything is accurate. So here are the kinds of additional information they'll need before they can approve your instant payday loan. They need to know where you work, your monthly income and check frequency, whether you rent or own your home, how much money you want, and your bank account information. Now again, the more accurate you are with your information, the closer you are to your approval. So it took me about, like 5 minutes to answer those questions. Believe me, it was time well spent. So I clicked in the big apply button and I crossed my fingers. Imagine my surprise and amazement when I had my approval almost before my fingers left the keyboard. Now, not everyone gets approved, but if you meet the lender's basic qualifications, your chances are really, really good. The basic qualifications are that you have to be at least 23 years old, have a regular income of at least $1,000 a month, have your paycheck direct deposited into your bank account, and have an active debit card that's linked to that account. So there I am with my congratulations, you are approved for your payday loan on the computer screen, and then just a few minutes later, the phone rings and it's the lender rep calling to introduce himself. He offers to answer any of my questions and then he helps me finalize my loan. So he directed me to the online loan document, which I signed electronically. Now, I was told that my bank authorizes instant deposits. Now, not all do, so the loan transfer may not happen for a few hours, or it may even stretch into the next day. But I was told that I could expect my payday loan funds to be in my account before I hang up the phone. How cool is that? Now, I have made a promise and a commitment. The lenders at quickestpersonalloans.com made good on their promise to get me the cash I desperately needed today. All I have to do is make good on my promise to repay the loan, interest, and fees. So I know that if I honor my commitment to repay my loan on time, my lender will be there if I ever need them again in a pinch. So, should I ever find myself in that horrible, scary situation in the future, I don't have to search all over for help again. All I have to do is pick up the phone and call my friends at quickestpersonalloans.com. They'll just verify that my employment status hasn't changed and my next payday loan will be in my account before I can say supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. That's all there is for now. If you find yourself in an emergency financial situation and an instant payday loan could provide you with some breathing room, just go to quickestpersonalloans.com. No one will work harder to help get you back on your feet as quickly as right now.